Yeah, guys, so this is the other side of the river. Is called, what's the name? Westzeelschelde. Yeah. Okay.
Mm-hmm. It's not a river. It's the end. The river is from Antwerp.
Yeah, Belgium.
And then Belgium, and then it becomes a very big estuary.
Yeah.
And the estuary flows into the North Sea. The North Sea is over there, visible. And over there, that's Eloise Dyke. That's the other side where you jumped into the tunnel.
Tunnel, yeah. And they are, yeah, it's nothing here. It's just like a...
They're making watch points, lookout points for people to watch the ships come by. But now it's low tide.
Yeah.
And in 6 hours it will be high tide. And that's between low tide and high tide, there's 5 meters in between.
Yeah. I see. It's forbidden to climb here, so that's the river. Yeah.
You know why that thing has something
to do with the
angle?
Where? Where?
This one here?
Me? Why?
That one?
Whoa!
Whoa!
Yeah, man. So they are going because it is lower, there is high. There is high. This chat statue is some story, it's not.
Every day.
Yeah, you're done every refrigerator. Yeah, but it's fun, you know.
Huh?
I mean.
Do you know the cup drinker?
Yeah. Maybe they have the cheap ones. Cheap ones. I like this as well. This is nice. But you know, I think when I leave Dutchland here, what? When I leave here, I'm not gonna find this.
Easy. I'll take 2 beers and then.
Rum?
Huh? No, not rum.
We can share one. Actually,
huh?
Me? This one I don't know anyone.
Chardonnay.
I'd just take this one because they come. In New Zealand, I used to buy 3 liters wine, and it was like $21. So it was the cheapest white wine.
Okay.
And a bottle like this costs around $7. The cheapest 6 start.
Yeah.
And goes to 13 around.
Okay.
Yeah. Well, like this is really cheap. You don't really. Because you know, it's, I think they put higher price because there's too much alcohol.
Yeah.
Yeah, so now here, look at what I did here. It's pretty good. It's pretty much cut, and they have grape. He has a lot of grapes, and he doesn't use much. Yeah, and now I'm gonna blow my mind. Another eye might say five cents is gonna, six one is gonna show up. Anyway, and yeah, so this is the bar garden. And here he has the garbage in the door. Anyway. What a lot. Netherlands is like, about weed, is like, nobody cares pretty much. If you are smoking or not, even the police is like, okay, like, what the fuck? It's not a big deal if you are just a user. Okay, if you are a dealer, of course, you are wrong and you have problems, you should be worried. But if you are just like me, and it's okay, you smoke anyway. And it's like, anywhere, right? In Brazil as well, but you feel more free. Switzerland as well. Anyway, there was a spider here. Gotta kill it. I killed the spider. Fuck. So this video is in 60 FPS, and so let's see, is there any difference? And I'm having problem here with GPU acceleration on Sony Vegas. It's really annoying because, like, okay, so guys, I pretty much like it a lot, this 60 FPS, so I'm gonna start filming in 60 FPS. So. Which is just a problem is for my PC. It's actually more heavier to render, but doesn't matter. Anyway, guys, had a good day. Fuck it! Look at the kids. Anyway, I'm going to Yumbo. Get something to eat and whatever. Get some beers now. Shit. My plan is to leave here tomorrow, and yeah, guys, so today is my last day in this town. Thank you all, thank you very much Bart for everything, and it's like you know, 3 days here was really good. Look at the sky, man. Look at that airplane, it's like, what the fuck? Man, this is dope. Anyway, I'm gonna get some Jamaican oregano and then, leaving. So I just left Bark now and I'm heading west. And that's it.
Malandro é malandro mesmo. Malandro é malandro mesmo. Malandro é malandro mesmo. E o otário, ele é otário mesmo. Fala malandro.
Malandro é malandro mesmo.
E malandra.
Malandro é malandro mesmo.
Fala malandro.
Malandro é malandro mesmo. E o otário, ele é otário mesmo.
O malandro de primeira sempre foi considerado em qualquer boca.
Everywhere fata.
Daqui ele chega, ele é muito bem chegado. E quando tá caído, não reclama. Sofre calado e não chora. Não bota culpa em ninguém. E nem joga conversa fora.